We've just arrived at the Naqalia Lodge. It's on one of the Fijian islands and it is just so stunning. It's glorious. We've just been here for an hour or so. We're about to go snorkeling, deep sea snorkeling actually, just kind of out there somewhere, gonna jump in a boat. We had quite a bumpy crossing over from South Sea Island. They were liberally handing out sick bags, which were also liberally being used. So it was quite an interesting way to start our day today. But we're here and it is just lovely, all worth it.
So those of you who've been following our videos will know I've been very good at ripping my shorts. And yesterday we went to the Castaway Island where Tom Cruise shot Castaway. I was getting back on the boat and there was a small rat in my swim shorts. I have a little hole.
Don't rip it more!
Just ripped it a tiny bit more. But yeah, so that's another rip in another pair of shorts. I think that's 5 shorts ripped in total, which is quite bad. I also got horrendously sunburned on South Sea Island on the first day, so I'm looking very pink. It's been quite uncomfortable, so I'm going to wear my t-shirt for our next snorkeling adventure.
Fula! I'll be waiting there for you.
Okay.
With water.
No.
Is it moving?
No, you just stay on the ground.
Oh, it feels weird.
Wow.
Starfish selfie.
Say hi.
Tonight
or not? No, it's almost 7 o'clock.
It'll get stronger, doesn't it?
In the bottom,
stronger.
So what's happening,
Pip? We're drinking kava, which is a Fijian traditional ceremonial drink. Numbs your mouth when you first have it, and apparently makes you very sleepy.
Bula.
Bula.
A big vinaka bakalevu, meaning thank you very much. Obrigado, grazie. Okay? And may God bless.